Okay.
What has it been on the wine festival? You were there. Fantastic.
I could be a millionaire if I had the money. I could own a mansion, no, I don't think you'd like that. I could write a song and make you laugh, now that would be funny. You could tell all your friends in England you'd like that. I've chosen aeroplanes and boats to come between us, and a line or two on paper wouldn't go amiss. How is Worcestershire? Is it still the same between us? Do you still use television to send you fast asleep? Can you last another week? Does the system still leak? Or have you found a man to mend it? Oh, and by the way, have you broken heart? Is that mend it too? I miss you. I miss you. I really do. I've been reading Browning, he's some William Wordsworth, and they've all been saying the same thing for me. I like the words they use, and I like the way they use them, you know. Home Thoughts from Abroad is such a beautiful poem. And I know how Robert Browning must have felt. So I'm feeling the same way about you. Wondering what you're doing and if you need some help. Do I still occupy your mind? Am I being so unkind? Do you find it very lonely? Have you found someone to laugh with? Oh, and by the way, are you laughing now? 'Cause I'm not. I miss you, I miss you, I really do. And I know how Robert Browning must have felt, 'cause I'm feeling the same way about you. Wondering what you're doing and if you need some help. Do I still occupy your mind? Am I being so unkind? Do you find it very lonely? Or have you found someone to laugh with? Oh, and by the way, are you laughing now? 'Cause I'm not. I miss you. I miss you.